come, bring her. You are worrying about your children. Huh? Yes. All of them, they are becoming useless.
Yes. Especially
the girl, we are not in good terms with my girl.
Where is she now?
She's at Messina. She's working in the mine.
She needs to ask for forgiveness. But yes, what she's doing,
yes,
you were also doing that before. Uh-huh. This is it's like a generational case.
Generational case.
Yes.
Okay.
Your mom worried about you.
Okay.
Your daughter worried about you, even her.
Mm.
So if we pray with you, she will ask forgiveness.
Okay.
So that her children also must not worry about her.
Let it be there.
You understand?
Thank you.
It's a generational curse, this one. Can you just leave there? Leave there, leave there. Living here. You are living here. You are living here. Huh? It's a generational curse. It's a serious curse. Put a mic in your mouth. There's a pain in your back here.